It's great to watch her be a kid. I mean, she never gets to be a kid, so for that,
she just wants to be.
It's a lot.
Beautiful, she goes.
You know.
Unnoticed, she knows.
We go through a lot to get her here. So for her to enjoy it, and to see her laugh and smile, and it's awesome. Because we have doctor's appointments to go home to, so.
Oh, she don't see the light that's shining. Deep within the eyes can find it.
To us, this is a big immunity challenge.
She tries to cover up her pain.
She'll have cranial facial work done. She's got scar work, repair work done. Cardiology is in January.
There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. With stars and we're beautiful.
It was all worth it. Even the bloody nose last night for a half hour. It just, you take it as it comes. You wake up every day and you count your blessings.
And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. The stars are we're beautiful. No better you than the you that you are.
So she's pretty miracle. There's nobody else like her.
No better life than the life we live in.
She's a four open heart miracle. She has no right ventricle of her heart, so her lungs do the work of the right side.
Oh, you're beautiful. There's a hole that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful.
It just brings the family together to watch them laugh. She's such an adult, so young age, but she gets to be a kid, and that's the awesome part about it.